Bounce towards Hanson. He picks it up and skates to center. Onto the right wing, Alex Burrows. Slows, shoots, kicked out, and it deflects it off a skate. Hanson was right there with the San Jose defenseman Boyle. It went off one of them, and the Canucks are on the board.
I think Yannick Hanson might get this one. And it's the speed. The turnover by Marty Havlat. He threw it in deep, didn't make a play, and Yannick Hanson with Alex Burrows used their speed, and they end up with a 3-on-2 just because they're so quick. There's a turnover in the offensive zone. Now Yannick Hanson, look at the speed. And they just can't catch up. Cole can't catch up. Hanson goes to the net. Off his skate and in.
Might have been Boyle's left skate.
Boyle's left skate.